The way I see people, I just try to capture the essence, the beautiful things that are about them. Once those things show through photos, it's it. Like, it puts you on a whole nother level. Hi, my name is Ron Hill. I'm a photographer based out of Atlanta, Georgia. I consider myself more of a lifestyle, luxury editorial photographer.
He definitely has personality in his photos. This is representative of what Atlanta is. It's rich in heritage, it's rich in visual.
I always try to make sure I capture the beauty and the essence of them and make them look very wealthy. And I think that brings luxury to it. Not luxury when it comes to money, but just the resilience that comes out of them.
Today, I plan on doing more of a fashion-based shoot. So I have a model and I have my team come in, hair, makeup, wardrobe. I like to let the model go into their mood and then I kind of step into her world. I'm a very team player and I will get in there. Like whether, you know, I have my assistant or whoever it is, I'm on the floor with them. My process of like shooting is just like everybody, I let everybody come in collectively and put in what they want to bring to the table and we can make magic.
Ron Hill, being inspired to do photography from old pictures of his mother, really resonates through his art.
I used to see photos of my mother. She died when I was 8. So I created these ideas in my head about her. And I think that's what kind of triggered me in my mind to get me started into photography. One day, I seen a camera on QVC, and I was like, Grandma, you gotta give me this camera. So she got me this little point-and-shoot cool pic camera. After that, I was just making like album covers to fake magazine covers. I think that's when my interest kind of grew into like, okay, this is cool.
Having a mentor can save you from a lot of hardships. I put mentorship up there with parent, up there with coach. These are the people that can help change your life.
Louise!
How are you, man?
I've been on Louise over 7 years. He's helped me along the way as a businessman. You know, he's been running his business, I think, over 10 plus years. And he played a big role into where I am today. Not only just pouring into me as a mentor, but just telling me different things of, like, detail when it comes to fashion. He makes men's suits, but also he knows about, you know, women clothing and textures of clothing.
The journey with him has been so amazing. I mean, I've learned so much. It's been an amazing trip with Louise, man. And just to see where we are today, man, it's amazing, bro.
I can't look at photos right after I shoot them. So I have to wait like at least a couple of days. Now I can look at the photos for all the technical reasons. So I turn on some music and I sit in front of my computer and I kind of go through each photo, each look. I don't use any type of presets or things that you can overlay on the photo. Like, I actually develop the color. I kind of give them what they want, and then I'll put a little bit more of my thing on it.
Ron and I have the whole workout game in common. He runs to relieve stress and to get his mind right. It's spiritual. It's connecting in another way.
I usually go for a morning run, and that's how I start my day out. Kind of get my mind together. I mean, that's one of the things I think, you know, every entrepreneur should do. You have to take time for yourself. I used to be scared of time when people say, just take time, take your time. And I'm like, I don't want to take time. You know, I don't have time. But now I understand the real meaning of time, because even with time, you still will get these jobs. You still will get good people to just walk into your life. It will take time, but it's so many great things that come along with that time to get into the bigger goal. I lived in Atlanta for 8 years, and I was going through all of these different things, just trying to build my business. I was learning so much. I seen so many people that looked like me, of different, you know, of color, but not only of color, but different races, living well, having, owning businesses. I was like, yo, I can do the same thing that they can do. You can do it because they can do it. I love what I do. I say, this is my plan A. The plan B, I'm like, this has to work, and all the other things, this will fund me when I get ready to retire. I can do everything else, but this is what's gonna change my life.